Touch glove if you want, and back your corner.
All right, judge, judge.
First round
judge
of action time. Set
ready?
For three by
ready?
Five.
Two.
Yamaguchi versus Balin. Yamaguchi in orthodox stance, Balin in southpaw stance. Very famous name in traditional martial arts, of course, Yamaguchi. Gogen Yamaguchi, the cat. Study up on that guy, one of the real founders, pioneers of traditional karate.
Next left hand landed by Balin. As Mei Yamaguchi was trying to close that distance. Yamaguchi's spent 8 weeks in camp, and she's been working on chaining things together, going from striking to wrestling to that grappling game. She feels that she's going to have the advantages inside the scrambles. She just thinks that she can outwork Balin in a lot of those scrambles if the thing does hit the ground.
Balin taking her time. Yamaguchi, we know she has every trick in the book up her sleeve. Single leg takedown here from Yamaguchi, and Balin puts her inside the guard.
Right away, Balin starts to get to work. You can see her start to transition out. You can see her trying to push down the right arm there of Yamaguchi, but Yamaguchi was able to use that slight distraction or the momentary lapse in concentration from Balin to start passing into the half guard. You can see her right leg pinning down the left leg of Balin as she starts to work her way into half guard.
You feel a win here for Yamaguchi should propel her into another title shot for that atomweight crown.
See, Yamaguchi's trying to get nice and tight. Balin's trying to recover her guard back. Yamaguchi's just so heavy in the top pressure.
Popping right hand there from Mei Yamaguchi, then switches up the left hand. Half guard position here for VV Mei Yamaguchi. Jiu-jitsu and karateka. Yamaguchi, BJJ stylist, is Laura Balin. Don't hear a lot about Argentina on the international mixed martial arts scene. Also a footballing nation. You want to feel really old, Mitch, just think of this. Last time they won the World Cup, 1986, 33 years ago. They were really old, right?
You remember it?
I do.
Okay, you
should go Maradona all the way. Still a half guard position here, Mei Yamaguchi.
She's trying to use her shoulder just to kind of create that little bit of pressure on the head of Balin. Balin's doing a good job. You can see here comes an arm triangle. If Yamaguchi can keep her arm right there, she's gonna have an arm triangle right here. Yep, you can see her just kind of moving her way in nice and tight. Let's see if she can clear the half guard here of Balin. Balin's got that half guard, but the squeeze of Yamaguchi might be too much. Now Yamaguchi's gonna wanna take her right leg out and to apply a little bit more pressure so she can start turning away from Balin to create a little bit deeper choke. But Balin's, as long as she keeps that half guard, she might be able to, that's what Yamaguchi wanted. Yamaguchi's gonna try to slide that leg out. Now she can start turning deeper and deeper into the choke. Balin's trying to create movement. She's trying to tap. She's trying to not tap. You're nice and tight. She's gonna wanna take her hand, her right hand, and put it next to the head of right there next to Yamaguchi, kind of answer the phone is what it's called, just so she can keep that head from, or that arm from getting nice and tight, because essentially Mei Yamaguchi is choking Balin with her own arm.
Still a lot of time remaining, 1:30 of this first round. A great first round so far for VV Mei Yamaguchi. Doing everything right, neon belly there from Mei. Looks for the full mount here on Balin. A bit of ground and pound from the Japanese warrior. Switches up hands, goes for an armbar now. Can she find the armbar? Yes, she does. First round finish, VV Mei Yamaguchi. You are awesome.
We said, you know, Mei said that she's been working on chaining things together. She had the arm triangle. Look at that beautiful moment of respect between these two female warriors. She realized this is black belt level experience, Michael. She had the arm triangle in deep, but rather than try to squeeze and gas her arms out or exert any unnecessary pressure, she chose to go back into mount and then go after the arm bar. Just a beautiful transition of chaining different submissions together. Watch the left leg. She slides that left knee up by the head of Balin, able to put herself into proper position, and then goes after it. Then she turns her body to the side. Watch this. This is textbook right here. Gets that arm into proper position. Watch the thumb of Balin. Realize the thumb is down. The thumb's supposed to be up. Mei realizes this, and she angles her hips to the side. See how she puts herself onto her left side to create that torque in the arm bar? beautiful submission by Mei VV Yamaguchi.
Here's Dom Lau to make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Cost, has called a stop to this contest after 3 minutes and 46 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of armbar, Mei Yamaguchi!
VV Mei Yamaguchi again in the winner's circle. The Japanese flag flies high in Singapore tonight. Win by submission armbar against a BJJ specialist,